Do you recognise, and I quote now, the forces in this country who are seeking to stop Brexit?